Alright guys, so if you're looking for a quick swap for peanut butter, you can just try almond butter. It's lower in the trans fats, and it's lower in saturated fats, higher in the healthier fats, and it actually tastes really awesome. They have actually tons of different flavors, and it's still getting the protein that you need. You're still getting that like buttery flavor that you get with peanut butter, just less of the unhealthy fat, more of the healthy fats, so you can still enjoy it.